My name is Stacy Webb. This is the Dutch Lab, and I'm a graduate research assistant. I grew up in Dayton, Ohio. There were no scientists in the family. I'm actually a first-generation college student. I had a high school teacher who really fostered science. She was a physics teacher. And then when I got into college, finding the science classes most interesting kind of led me to a career in science. I went to college in Western Kentucky, Kentucky Wesleyan College. I got my degree in chemistry, and now I'm studying biochemistry to get my PhD. I started to do a research project at Kentucky Wesleyan, and the thing that really caught me was that when I was doing that research project, there was a moment where I realized I was the first person to see something, and that was really exciting, and I loved that feeling, and I wanted to kind of pursue that further. We have a great lab. It's fun. We are kind of goofy sometimes. We like to joke around and kind of tease each other, but we definitely work very well as a team. When somebody needs something, others always pitch in. We're always kind of looking out for each other. We have very distinct projects, but we're definitely very aware of what the others are doing. So day to day, typically I'll come in and first thing, I always check my emails to see if there's anything I need to respond to. And then I'll get experiments started, typically something with cell culture, and kind of go through that through the day. And then usually I wind up my day by updating my lab notebook and just kind of making sure I remember everything I did that day. In our lab, we study respiratory viruses. We study a family that includes like measles, mumps, those very important pathogens. And the virus that I specifically study is called the Hendra virus. It's a very dangerous virus. It infects humans and animals. And what I'm specifically looking at is some of the entry mechanisms of that virus. There are these proteins that cover the surface of the virus. And we want to see how those contribute to viral entry. Getting into this also, how does a virus attached to a human cell enter and then do all the awful things that cause us to be sick? The Hendra virus isn't a virus that's widely studied, and so what I'm doing is very novel. Those surface proteins that I study, I'm looking at a very hydrophobic part of the protein, which is something most people don't do, and so it's exciting to kind of be doing something different, and it also makes it difficult, but it's led to some very interesting new avenues. The future would be viral therapeutics. We want to look at how we can develop therapeutics more broadly. So the idea that maybe what we're looking at now could be applied beyond just this one specific virus, and that maybe it could be applied to a family. And so that would be amazing for world health. It's a very big picture, but it would be a very big step. You get an idea in your mind and you go through an experiment and in your head it makes perfect sense, but then you have to get it to some point where you need to present it to an audience that maybe doesn't think the same way you do or have the same background. But you want to convey an idea that is important to you and is going to be important to them. So that's definitely the most challenging part for me. When I did my interviews, I was sort of in this region, and it felt right when I was here doing the interviews. Ultimately, I ended up loving Becky Dutch. She's an amazing mentor to have, and so that's why I ended up finding myself here. UK is an amazing place to do science. There's a great environment here. The researchers are very open to communication. They're very open to share. It's been a very nurturing environment. There's not this terrible sense of intense competitiveness. It's a very family environment, and it's been great so far. Science matters because it's what's going to keep moving us forward as a species. We have to keep learning about how to stay healthy, how to fight these microorganisms that like viruses. It's what's going to keep us on top. So I think it's very important to study science.
Thank you.